All right, yeah. So closed and latched. All right, clear. All right, he's texting on out. Lock his money.
Thank you. I'm like, what?
Yeah.
But my buddy, he became a commercial pilot. He used to take me up all the time. You know, sign a plane out in Long Beach or John Wayne Airport.
Uh-huh.
We'll fly for hours. Loved it.
Into a spin.
get higher a little bit.
Work it as a thermal or as a bridge?
Probably bridge. Nice.
Controls crossed up to where we were going to stall the inside tip, and that would cause the spin, and we were a little close to the ground to be spinning it. So
there we go. Made
that turn, so. Turn away from the ridge, so let's turn to the right.
Turn to the right.
To the bank, keep it right there. You got it. Get back in close to the ridge again.
I'm going to take it a little bit. Yeah, I got it.
Okay.
Alright. seeing it moving it slightly before it moved, and you're like, no, there would be no wind. More lift over here.
Seems to be. That's kind of weird.
Maybe it's funneling up one of these little canyons or something, because it was right there. That one canyon seemed to be a pretty good lift. Let's try that again.
Because we were in sinking air, and that's why I sped up, so we didn't lose a lot of altitude, spend less time in that sinking air.
Interesting. A bunch of that altimeter, man, we're going faster and faster, but it wasn't moving much. Tight corner, huh?
Well, I again, I don't want to spend a lot of time in something that's not being productive, so...
Get out of there.
and how much that makes a difference.
Yeah.
Yeah, mid-lip wasn't doing bad.